It was all about giving back to the community this Thanksgiving for the Sisters of St. Joseph since 1989. The Sisters of St. Joseph have held their free Thanksgiving meal. Today's event taking place at the Waldron Center on Gannon's campus. Open to everyone, no reservation necessary. Sisters also deliver Thanksgiving meals to people who were not able to leave their homes.
Wonderful day. It's probably one of our favorite things to do because it gives us a chance to connect with neighbors we've not met, to meet with new people, to just share a meal. And that's always a blessing.